Hello. I'd like to say I'm a huge fan. So my question is kind of twofold as well. With the recent executive order from President Trump to withdraw from the TPP, is there any plans on Canada to continue on with that or branch out to new trade relations with China or anything? And if there is, what kind of job security would Canadians have to ensure that most jobs are kind of shoved overseas and everything?
Great question, and one we're very much working on right now. I think one of the fundamental things that we recognize is that trade is good for Canada. We are a country that has benefited extraordinarily from good trade relationships with the world. Obviously, with the United States, the Canada-US Free Trade Agreement, and NAFTA have benefited millions of jobs in Canada over the past years, and this is a good thing. But we also know it's important to expand our opportunities to sell Canadian goods, to participate in partnerships and growth opportunities around the world, which is why we just are in the process of finalizing the Canada-Europe trade agreement, which is a very positive access for us to a market of 500 million people. We know that engaging with the growing economies of Asia is going to be extremely important as well. And the TPP was one path towards doing that, but there are many other ways. We've been talking to China about exploratory trade talks. We've had great conversations with Japan about deepening our trade relationships there. We've got a free trade deal with South Korea. We're working on a trade deal with India. We know, for example, that the consumer markets in the growing economies of Asia are very interested in Canadian goods and services. The quality we have, the agricultural produce, the energy products, the innovation, the science, the solutions that we're putting forward, the extraordinary capacity of Canadians to innovate and create the kinds of products that the world is interested in buying with a brand that people know we can rely on, is exactly one of those advantages that we have that we need to continue to double down on. So the investments we're making in small businesses, in innovation, in participating in the global economy are all about giving you opportunities to thrive, you opportunities to get the good jobs of tomorrow. This is exactly how we are going to build the continued success that Canada needs to have in the world, and I'm excited for the opportunities in the future.